Guys, what's going on today? What are we doing this?
Hello.
Minecraft story mod. It's insane.
Okay, let's do this.
Guys, comment down below, who's your favorite character?
Teamwork makes the dream work. Nailed it. Pretty great, right?
Yeah. Yeah, the boy, guys. Yeah, boys watching this.
It seems like, subscribe.
Yeah, which one should we pick, guys?
Choose which Jesse you want to play as. I think it's going to be awesome.
No. I think we have to turn on the options. I don't know how to pick.
Right. Yes.
Let's go, my dude.
Okay, now we just. Sorry, your game. Voices, everyone!
I don't know. So, guys, Minecraft Dorm Mom. Guards, Lex Redstone.
Magnus the Rogue would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin the Architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place.
Gabriel. Gabriel the Olympus Sword, yeah, he's my favorite. They're gonna kill the Ender Dragon. I don't care.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Yeah.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof. And if I did this right, this lamp should turn on once it gets dark. I didn't want to just leave Ruby here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay,
this is weird.
I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
Ruby's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us.
What time is it, guys?
I know.
It's 3, 4, 3, and I've just sent 16. Yeah. I got scared. I knew what was going to happen because I watched this 1,000 Guys, which one? Comment down below if you would call Mask or not funny, Alice. That's actually not funny. That actually can't get them pissed their pants. No, you're not. Because Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition, you really should change the name. Give me a dragon roar, Ruben.
That'll do. So this is not gonna freaking win.
Lose. I'm gonna make them lose. I'm gonna do everything actually wrong next episode. And it's gonna be insane. Next episode, episode 2 of. Okay. No, it wasn't. Last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben wins.
We're going to win.
What are you talking about?
Up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did.
No, I'm with that.
All right. Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay. Yep. Yeah, this part, guys, is gonna be. I don't care.
They both have their moments. They're both pretty scary.
Alright, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing.
I try to make them move so. Well, I'm gonna see how they actually build the whole thing. This episode, we're gonna see how they craft the whole thing.
Let's get to grabbing them. We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
recording 10 minutes. What time is it, guys? Oh, it's 3:48. Oh, we've been for a last round. Okay, they're gonna lose. She's boy because I'm a boy. We just got a subscriber a couple days ago, and that was good for my channel, and that's really helpful. Guys, enjoy the video. Leave a like and subscribe. See you in the next video.